Havertz scores. Trossard does well to dribble the ball from the middle of the pitch to the penalty box. He cuts to his right, looks up and plays a ball over the top to Kai Havertz, who had made a brilliant run. He leaps the highest and heads the ball away from Donnarumma into the back of the net. Arsenal entertained Paris Saint-Germain in the match week 2 of the league phase of the UEFA Champions League.